Roberto, a degree of frustration at the end of that game, given the amount of possession that you had. You didn't really create too many chances, unfortunately.
No, the result is fair. We played a good game, but not enough to win the game. We didn't shoot enough to win the game. We keep the ball. We play a good game until the last 20 meters. And especially in the second half, we had the chances to shoot more times on goals, and we made mistake and on shoot on the last pass, on the last passes. And it's not the best moment for us. We are not playing with the same quality we played in the past, but can happen in football. In one season, can happen to spend the moment not so nice. And but at the end, I think we played well in terms of attitude, passion, and I'm really proud for the players for the performance.
And a much better second half performance, perhaps a little bit like your performance at Manchester City a couple of weeks ago.
No, I think we played better in the first half, but we shoot less on goal. But the first and second half, we dominate the game. But anyway, to win the game, we have to shoot, and that situation we have to improve. We have to progress.
And how difficult is it to cope with the demands of Europe and also the injuries which you have at the moment? Welbeck and March being the two principal absentees of late.
Yes, we are a great team, and we have to be stronger than this moment of injury. We have to move on, to be focused on the next game in Amsterdam. We want to win, for sure. Most important is to play with the energy, with the attitude, with the right spirit.